A drunk bee. Bumblebee. And it could be a white-tailed bumblebee because it has a white tail, but it could also be a ground bumblebee, Bombus terrestris, because they also sometimes have white tails, but usually they have a buff-coloured tail. They're also called the buff-tail bumblebee.